chapter 2, example 2.24. So find the principal argument arg of z when z equal to minus 2 divided by 1 plus I root 3. So z value kuduthirukanga, principal argument ketirukanga. Okay, solution given, argument of z equal to argument of minus z by 1 plus I root 3. So idu eppadi eduthitinga appadina arg on both sides nu eduthirukken, argument ah rendu side eduthirukken. So argument of z1 by z2 mari irukku. So adukkana property argument of z1 minus argument of z2 using this property. Sorry, idu pathina argument a plus ib formula da irukku. Appo b for adha imaginary part 0 paranga. Argument of minus 2 plus I 0 equal to argument of A plus IB equal to tan inverse of B by A. So 0 by minus 2 equal to 0. So alpha equal to 0. So minus 2 adding the cos value. Cos negative, sine positive. So minus 2 lies in the second quadrant. So theta equal to pi minus alpha. So pi minus alpha value நீங்க இத கூட எடுத்துக்கலாம் tan inverse of 0 by minus 2 போட்டா pi minus 0 னு போட்டுக்கலாம். சோ பாருங்க pi minus 0 எப்ப வந்தது tan inverse of b by a 0 by minus 2 minus tan inverse of root 3 by 1 root 3 by 1 pi minus tan 0 divided by 2 equal to 0. பாருங்க நம்ம கண்டுபிடிச்சு வச்சிருக்கோம் pi minus 0 minus tan inverse of root 3 value is pi by 3 60 degree pi by 3 3 into pi 3 pi minus pi 2 pi by 3 since 2 pi by 3 lies between minus pi and plus pi minus pi and plus pi therefore the principal argument is 2 pi by 3.